It's more Paper Mario time, everybody.
Hello, we are back. And we are playing more Paper Mario. In the last episode, we did one of the missions at Cherry Lake. We are going to jump right back into Cherry Lake to do the other paint star that's there. So we can open up another path. Thanks, Huey. Hard flip. It's also a hard flip. Need that paint. We're good to go. Let us find this toad's face. That's what I was hoping for. Ups. Nope. Okay, that's fine. I am done because I don't need to waste any paint on this. Drop them both. Nice. Ooh, that just coughed up a bunch of stuff. Hello. Oh, you sneaky. Get away. I was about to say, if I missed that. Okay. Let's start. Oh, we did have old shoes. Dang it. Let me do it. Those are itching me and distracting me. Oh, just more. Give me a card. I'll take one out. Get it. We're blocking the way. Oh, that's so much nicer to have to do. Hop slipper. Here. Does this work again? That's nice. Let's just get ourselves some freebies here. Go the other way. Intriguing. Jumps. Oh god, the thing just blinded me. I couldn't see what I was doing. Dude, we got two of them. All right, well, let's just use a couple of these. One down, and two, three, four, and done. I'm sorry, I just... You do not know the pain I had with the timing when I was playing this the other way. It was a glittery hammer, too. Nice. Levels up. Sweet! Sneaky guy somewhere around here, I thought, but maybe not. All right. Went to the many. Oh, no! Get away from me. Oh, I gotta die. No, I don't. Hello? No. Use the help. Yo. Alright. Up and over the hill again. Scissors, move faster. I got a bit. My bad. Give me the coins. Don't get the coins yet. Now I get the coins. I don't think I needed to do that though, now that I realize my folly. That bridge is open, isn't it? Yes, it is. I'm a dingus. I am a dingus. This may be the way. No, this is not the way I went. Come on. Come on. Hello. Here we go. Good lord. Gamepad was acting up. Gamepad. I finally got one. Nice. Soggy one. These are here. Let's just do this. Ah, so close. Just getting a little over eager with that. There we go. Wow, look at all that. Yo, let's just get all that. Awesome. Come on. Thank you. Do some yellow paint too. No. You don't get to do that. Cool. Don't need to do much. Take him out. Oh, what the? What? Bounce back! Didn't expect that. Ah. Let's get it all in one shot. This is not the way to go. At least not yet. There's something. I think that's his vest. I think I just dropped down. However, first we are going to stop hitting that button and hit the correct button. Oh, for the love of God. Come on! How am I not hitting this spot? Damn. Many. Did I hit him or not? I got a multi-hammer, don't I? Thank you. This does it. Nice. That's a good step. Lucia, I got. Maybe the different colored ones make a difference. Point. Got a mushroom. And we'll give you a schmack. What do we gotta do? A trio. Just you, huh? Okay, cool. To me. Do some more hammer practice. Way too early. Now get that moving. Okay. Coo. Apparently I have to go as the Azave. Yeah, right. Fine. Okay, then back across. Many. Nothing. Stop hitting Y and hit X. Still do it. Good lord. It's like I second guess myself. Alright, let's get this toad's last piece of garment. Oh. Walked right past it. Didn't even realize. Got it. Got a toad's vest. Okay, now we can go get this toad. All right, weirdo justice toad, where are you? Overdrive gravity boots. Harness the power of gravity to stay on the ground. So, normal shoes. Mega splendiferous tights. Crucial to protecting hindquarters. Wearing two pairs of underwear. Hyper-fabulous check. Sorry. Been a little bit tweaky. And last but not least, for some reason, you have to have the book. Yeah. How do you know where to go? I didn't tell you where to go. I don't feel like it's that amazing. We collect them. Are you the coin? That's still like you're a crazy person. All right, let's get out of here. In a minute, I got it all. Cool. Let's see. How do I get there? Oh, Bloo Bay. Hey. Thank you for interrupting me. Line jump. Can I avoid? No need to waste. Yoink. Yoink. Beat. Been hidden over there somewhere. Nope. perception. Not the best. Cool. Got more money. Very nice. You keep looking around, buddy. I'm sure you'll find it someday. Right, another hammer. I notice I say sweet a lot in this series so far, and it's only 2 episodes deep. I'm in trouble. A coconut. Go. Here's a nice view. Yeah, but when you're a full three-dimensional can, wouldn't you just rust? Oh, you sneaky, sneaky devil. Give me the coin. Now here's these... Toads being just complete. Jeez, man. I thought toads were supposed to be nice. These, they straight up call him a loser because he wants to go on an adventure. There. Maybe I think get these. We're going to avoid you. Oh, right, this is this part. And bonkers ass cheap cheeps. Yeehaw, yeehaw. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Hey, that one had a coin in it. Oh boy. But this is not good. Oh God! Okay. Hornet shoe, not good for these guys. Wow, 5 damage with a block. Ooh, okay. Oh boy. Give me a good hammer. Go. Hammers work on him. Took a hefty chunk of damage there, though. Dang. Go away. Oh, God, why are you camping on this?
irregular jump.
Okay, cool. That's done. Ah, you suck! Oh, for the love of God. Okay, at least Koopa Shell will take him out pretty easily. I'd take a minute and sort my cards after this. Get him. Oh, it didn't finish him! What the hell? I'm hoping this is enough. Up. Cheap cheeps are tough. Cheap card. Eddie Marks. Alright. Get this painted. Oh, it's a painted heart. Cool. And I got my car, my worn out triple shoe bag. Ah! Frickin' scared me. Alright. Okay, worn out's not a good idea for this, so. What do we got? What do we got? Needed to sort my cards and I didn't. Let's see if this works. Looks like it does. Cool. Okay. Another fight now. Just wanted this. That line jump. Go away! Good heart. Okay. See what we got. Need to be painted in. Like it. Or just straight up in the way. Wow! Got a one-up mushroom. So many mushrooms. Make the fence. Make the floor. Okay, I think we set this off by doing this. Don't want to. I have fun guys. Toad and go seek. Hey, that sand is back. I wonder why. Get down. Okay, that's two of them down.
lucky spot. And a yoink. Over here. Feel confident there's one over here. Name. Apparently that needs to be painted too. Then flipped. Okay. Yes, angry sons. They are no pain at all. Oh, look. You got creased. Yeah, maybe nobody will notice me. Or I'll notice and keep tracking you, still call me a little, still cheat me. Okay, that leaves one left. Back to the stage. Giving it to the creased guy. Yes, I know you have the key.
Cheater!
Yeah, having a little bit of fun. Yeah. No, plenty of hard feelings. You toads in this game suck, honestly. You saw nothing. Get out of here. What's wrong with you?
Whoa!
Okay, cool. Didn't expect that. Alright, let's just hammer. If I can get that timing better, that would be awesome! I mean, I got it that time, so I'm happy about it, but it's like, I just need to really improve that. Actually, do it all the time. Blissful Beach, cool. Have a key. out of my way. Spot. Another hop slipper. And another shoe. I found a shoe on the beach. And another shoe on the beach. I lost a pair of shoes. And a KO hammer. Collecting the cards like crazy now. And hook. And that's another one done! Give me the money, give me the money, give me the money. Money, 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 money. I don't need paint so much, I need money. Ooh, what is that? Oh, that's a Rochambeau thing. Goodness, wow, I almost got it all done in that one. Unglow Ridge. Is this where the gate is? Oh, that was a crimson gate. What is this one? Oh, no, this is where the gate, okay. Gate, vanilla gate. Well, vanilla gate would work. Yes, please. World map. Okay. So we'll go to the Rochambeau Temple for now. What do you got? Cafe again. I'm at the counter. Oh, I don't need anything. Alright, well, let's go. How do you, Rochambeau? Don't have hands. Pretty sure he's gonna do rock, so I'm gonna do paper. Prize money. I got 300 coins. Peace. That guy. Oh no! Well, dang it all. I got 300 coins though, so that's a win in my book. Can I get them next time? Alright, well. I think that's gonna do it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for coming by. We hope you're enjoying this series. In the meantime, y'all, stay safe, stay healthy. We'll see you next time. Later.